Swiss Agency for Development and Cooperation is focusing on two issues. One is food security and water, and the second one focuses more on people, that is migration. We benefit quite a lot from the Global Donor Platform because we can meet with around 30 to 40 representatives from organizations that know a lot about the topics where we are working in as well, and we can coordinate and hopefully become more effective in our work.